Welcome back to Couch Collectibles. In today's video, we're going to be looking at 1965 Washington quarters that are worth money. Don't forget, if you guys want to enter to win the monthly giveaway, all you guys got to do is click the link in the description, couchcollectibles.com. Once you're there, if you purchase any product this month, you will automatically be entered to win a silver Morgan dollar. So let's just hop into it and check out these rare quarters from 1965. All right, so first up here, this one isn't the most valuable one of the video, but it's a pretty easy error to look for. Now, this is a broad struck coin. You see that taking place all around the rim of the coin there, both on the obverse, the front, and on the reverse, the back of the quarter. And this quarter here sold for over $45, so not a lot of money, but it's worth a lot more than a quarter. So if you find something like this, definitely one to keep and put into your coin collection. Next up is another 1965 quarter, of course, because that's what this whole video is about. This is where the obverse has been struck through a fragment. So when the coin was being produced, something got in the way, and this is the result of it here on the front of the quarter. You see there on the reverse is fine. The error is taking place on the obverse. Now, this quarter here sold for over $140. Next up is a 1965 Washington quarter that has been double struck and it's got flip over and collar. So we could see that it's been double struck there. If you look to the right side of the quarter there, you could really see how the design is rotated as well. And if we go here to the reverse of the quarter, you see that taking place too. You can see the date on the back of the quarter there, 1965. You can actually see that there at the top of the quarter. So right there where it says United States, but you can see the 196 there, and you can almost see the in and trust of in God we trust phrase. Now this quarter here sold for over $470. Moving right along to another 1965. Now this has got a broad strike and it's been double struck in collar. This is pretty much the same type of error that we looked at before. You can see the date there to the right of Washington as well as below him because of that double strike. And then that's also taking place on the reverse. This one's a little blurry, but it's also taking place on the reverse of the quarter as well. Now this quarter here sold for over $485. Moving right along to another simple error to always look out for if you're searching through rolls of quarters from the bank. Always look for the off-center errors. Now all of them aren't going to be 35% off-center like this one. It could be, you know, 5% off-center. So you really got to check and see if you could find one of these in your pocket change. Now this quarter here sold for over $250. Alright guys, if you're new, feel free to subscribe in the middle, and until tomorrow, I will see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.